Alright guys, we're back for another episode of Project Hospital. Today's episode should be fairly easy. We're just looking to finish one accident event. Maybe do 30 patients in emergency. And I'm not going to get this done. I had this up to one day, and then I had that person who left the hospital. Now I'm not sure why it hasn't gone up to one day again yet. But I'm imagining that that is just going to happen organically. One thing that I should do before just like powering through the day. What time is it? 7 a.m. He went for a break and it's only 7:45, dude. I guess he went for a break when the other doctor arrived. Alright, so what I want to do is just make sure that all the patients are diagnosed. No one's waiting for anything now. There's no one in the ED admitting area, is there? That's this one. No, okay. Oh, Lisa Smith is ready to go home. Cool. Oh crap. What do these people have a... guys. $15.30 for hypertensive retinopathy, nice. Stuff like the meningitis, not so much. This person needs diagnosis, which is about to happen. Who is it? Mary Baker. There's the ED patients, this first one.
Yep. Of course the first one.
So we'll let him do those tests. While we see... Oh, okay. That didn't work. I'm going to do microbial sampling, which shows blepharitis. Should have done that earlier in the night. So he has shortness of breath and chest pain. So we're going to just test all of these things. Neck palpation. And pulse oximetry. Mary. Oh, that's going to take a long time. 1,080 dollars from him. Those patients helped me get, wow, I'm on 5 stars, what the hell? This idiot that orders all the too much stuff. Really, an ED doctor can't prescribe vitamin D supplements? Come on. Oh. The lab uncovered out of place knee. How? On an X-ray. Okay. Oh, I could do physical. see. I don't tell conjunctivitis allergic. It's from physical exam. And then a skin allergen test. This one needs neurological testing. And then tonometry. What was it? Neurological testing. If the allergen test doesn't show anything. Him from my control. All right, the skin allergy test showed something. Book it in. Fatigue. Actually, I reckon she should just go for observation. Okay, aspergillosis. Let's see if the CRP shows anything, otherwise, admit. Oh, this lady? She's gonna need a CT. Oh, they didn't even do this. sound. This one needs an angio. Okay, Jessica Adams. We'll come back and check her in a minute. Okay, what's the event? Accident. Seriously, because it occurred at a chemical plant. Authorities are advising local residents to stay inside with their doors and windows closed. Emergency services are now transporting a large number of people to nearby hospitals. Bye, ambulances. Oh, he's got laryngitis. And this guy, he's going to need admission. Because he needs a blood test. Successfully complete it. Recess bay. Shit. Oh, sorry, my mic is all the way over there. Dude. Oh, methanol poisoning. Alright, so he's waiting for transport. This person got methanol poisoning as well. He's in a coma as well. Shivers. I imagine it's like that disaster in Russia where they had all, where the criminals had the hostages all inside a theater, and the police that were trying to deal with the siege decided that it would be a good idea to flood the whole air vent system with a drug. Fentanyl? No, it's not fentanyl. Anyway, it acted as a neurotoxin and made everyone become paralyzed, put them into a coma. And then they had massive intensive care casualties that they wouldn't have had otherwise if it was handled differently. And can't remember if they said it would have been less deaths. You're doing an ear exam on someone with a headache. Brilliant. A blood pressure will be better, but not going to show me the diagnosis. He's going to need a CT, that's what he needs. Sorry, every time I move the... chlorine gas poisoning. Oxygen therapy and an internal medicine admission. Oops, this lady. She had her x-ray. Cool. No walk-ins from the disaster. Oh, the lady with the diffuse accidental injury has been treated and discharged. Oh. In just in case there's something going on there. Alright, you've been admitted. Cool. She's gonna need a urine. Corneal abrasion from the gas in the air. Three people treated. Carol Adams is the one here, and Judy Williams, I don't think, has arrived yet. No. When to come in? I had a slow start. Okay, so she's got a corneal abrasion. Yep, okay, you can be observed and go for ultrasound. Maybe fast. Do a fast, if that doesn't work, then ultrasound. Under surgeons. Fast.
Oh, excuse me.
Fast, really not used for that. I'm using it for the wrong purpose there. Comes the last patient. Oh, she's getting the image. Carol Adams is admitted and has been treated. Now it's just Judy Williams left. Got fatigue. Mary Green is. Collapsing. Get her into ICU. Okay, Okay, CO2 poisoning. What do I need to find this out? Physical exam? Done. She needs an ECG. And ophthalmoscopy. CRP will show nothing. Successful. You were able to complete the event in time. You gained a prestige boost for this day and a money reward. Beautiful. Too much money. Too much money. Oh. She is having septic shock. And then another one. Oh yeah, that's the successfully finish. One accident event increases ambulance patients per day to 5. Successfully finished 3 events in a row. Oh, that's going to take a long time. That one was pretty easy though. We did epidemic and we did accident. I wonder if we should do natural disaster. What's that gonna do? Bay, which I could do. Excuse me. Which I could do if I moved my hospital up to another floor. Because I've basically used all this space around. I've got more space here, but that's out of the way. She waiting. Oh, the yawning is coming on me. Oops. What did you drop off? Is that one I already saw? That is when a fast is important. Fatigue. I don't expect the temperature to show anything. Nope. But the neurological testing didn't show anything either. So I don't know. She's had an x-ray, cool. You can have a leg contusion, numbing ointment, discharge. We might have a maybe asses. Oh, she's waiting for a HDU. Okay, just go to ICU then. Oh my gosh, I can't believe I'm yawning so much. Sorry, guys. Oh, never mind. He needs helmintics. Helmintics, yep. And this one needs admission. Because he gonna need a blood test or a CT or something. Yeah, he needs a blood test. He's probably anemic. Does the ear exam show something, maybe? No. Basically, yeah, 12. Possibly 12 diagnoses. Okay, well, we're done there. What time am I on? Can I fit in another disaster? 28 minutes? Let's just do another disaster. Major storms have swept over the city, causing extensive damage to property and seriously injuring many. Wounded citizens are now being transported to nearby hospitals. Here we go! Oh. Oh. The resus bays are fucked. Surgical admission. Move someone to CT, goddamn. Judy Williams. Get your ass on CT. Clear the resus bays, please. Thank you. This is problematic, it's night time. Oh gosh. So, examination and lower limb x-ray. Okay. It's gonna make her unhappy. What's his name, Carlos or Daniel? Daniel Walker. Don't go for a break, Carol. Oh dear. Only got one bed left, crap. Surgical admission. Did she have the ultrasound? No. You don't need a CT. You need an ultrasound. Oh my goodness, someone's doing a biopsy. Oh, they're so dumb. Good lord, they just dropped off a recess one with a subdural hematoma. Oh dear. That is a neurological admission. Couldn't handle the second one, could I? Yes, the internal medicine HTU is full. I got heaps of beds in ICU, just put her in ICU. Get the HTU hospitalization. Okay, HTU hospitalization. Whatever, just get him out of the resus bay. Oops. Chest injury. X-ray. Wait, let me do... Oops. Please tell me he wasn't walking there. Oh, good. She went at last. Oh, yep, you're waiting for transport. What do we got? Easy. What's she waiting for? Oh, she's waiting for the X-ray as well. I did it at the wrong time of day. Can't handle this. Night shift one. Oh, he's gonna die. Damn it. Oopsie. Oh, we passed one event. and fail the next event. Thanks for watching, guys. I think I did two in a row in one day. Not a good idea. But I just wanted to try and get another achievement underway before I ended this episode. Anyway, on that sad note, poor Frank Robinson was waiting too long for his neurological surgery. I'm going to have to leave it there. So we'll catch you in the next one, guys. Thanks for watching. And bye for now. Oops.